What's good, AA the fam? It's your boy Rick Rude.
It's your boy Kiki.
It's your boy Chris Dunn.
Coming at y'all today with a Pringles challenge. Each opponent is gonna be blindfolded while trying to guess the flavor of the Pringles. In the bottom of the section, put either Keyshawn or Team Chris Dunn. Let's get it. Let's get it. Go. First chips.
Go get them chips. How's it time?
Mama!
Azalea, you're gonna be trying to eat all the Pringles.
Okay.
Boo, boo, boo!
Here's your chip. Don't eat it yet. Here go your chip. Don't eat it yet. Okay. Each player gets to say which flavor they think it is first. Each one time. So you get to go first.
Alright.
Taste your chip. And when you're ready, say ready.
Ready.
Pull.
Yeah.
Okay. Kristen, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, Keyshawn, what do you think it is?
Okay.
What flavor?
I know it's a spicy guy.
And
what?
Kristen, what flavor?
Ranch.
Okay, ding ding ding.
What?
It's another word though. What's do you got another flavor you can taste?
Oh, I know.
Hold on, it's still on Chris Dunn.
Ranch and dip?
Keyshawn, what you think?
Ranch and sour cream.
And it's ranch and buffalo.
Buffalo.
Dang it.
It's buffalo ranch.
Buffalo
spicy.
Ranch. Alright, next one, y'all. Okay, Kristen, you get to say what did you think it is first. Hands out. Taste the chip. Say when you're ready.
Kristen, drop a chip.
Yeah, okay.
This is familiar.
Say me when you're ready.
Ready.
Keyshawn, you ready?
Yeah.
Two words.
Okay, I'm ready.
Kristen, what you think it is?
Dill pickle?
Keyshawn, what you think it is?
I think it's sweet and sour or something like that.
Honey mustard.
Dang.
Ew, how would I feel?
Come on, next step.
That one tastes weird.
Yeah, it's nasty. That's why I'm like, ooh. Zelia.
1-0.
I would you blame me. I would you blame me.
One word.
I figured it had to be that.
Hands up. Hands down. Hands down. All right, taste the chip. Say when you're ready, Keyshawn, your turn.
You said this one was one word?
I didn't say nothing about no one word.
Mommy did.
Yeah. Ready.
Keyshawn goes first this time. Come on, Keyshawn.
Ready.
Yes.
Barbecue?
Kristen, I guess.
Buffalo?
Flavor is pizza.
Oh my god, that was a hard one.
Ready for the next one?
My friend gave me one before, though.
Hands out. Hands down. Kristen, it's your go.
Eat them.
You
know what this is?
No, you
don't.
Mommy.
Oh, I
know it.
I'm ready.
What it is?
I think so.
Mommy.
F it is, right?
Whose go is it?
Mine.
Let's go. What you think it is?
Buffalo.
And
bacon.
No. And
oh.
It's loaded baked potato.
You was close, Keisha. Just a tad bit.
Baked potatoes.
Ew.
Oh,
that's so nasty.
So far, Chris Dunn is winning.
Team Chris Dunn.
The buffalo taste.
Hands down, hands out, hands down.
He won.
Think it is, Keisha.
Original.
You right.
Yeah.
But it's something else to it. You halfway right. So one original point for you.
Bacon.
And salt. What you think else in it, Krista? Let's go.
Original. What's this called? Original flavor?
It's original reduced fat.
What the?
Man, that's not even a flavor.
Original.
So is it tied?
1 point for Keyshawn, 1 point for Chris Dunn. It's top.
Oh.
New flavor.
Keyshawn.
Hands down, hands up. Hands up, down, hands out. Chris Dunn, you go first.
Eat it.
Oh,
I know this one.
Say 1-1.
Oh, this is easy, man. And it's nasty, so I don't even want
it. Ready.
I'm ready.
Okay, Kristen, what is it?
Dill pickle.
Ding, ding, ding.
Me too.
Ding, ding, ding.
All right, so it's 2-2.
This is good to me.
Okay, next flavor. Heads down, hands out.
Eat it?
Sure. Keyshawn, you go first.
Oh, I love this one.
That's good. I'm ready.
Ready.
What you think it is, Keyshawn?
Cheddar cheese. I know it got cheddar in it.
Ding.
Oh.
What else?
That was mine.
Me?
What else it got in it?
Cheese.
You only half right. You got half a point. What you think it is, Christine?
What the same ones are T-shirts.
So you gonna go with the same guess, or you gonna try to give another guess because you finna be wrong?
Wait, what is it? Was what was T-shirts again?
I'm not telling you. What you think it is?
The same one.
What you saying? Say it.
Cheddar cheese.
And
so both of them?
It's cheddar and sour cream.
Ew.
So I got it right.
You got half a point.
Oh, so I'm up. Up there, stuck there.
Next flavor.
What
is it? All right, you can just put your head straight.
Straight.
Taste your chip.
Let's eat for that jam.
Oh, this is
ew.
Next flavor.
Azalea is probably
the chip. Your turn, Keyshawn.
I'm ready.
Okay, what you think it is, Keyshawn?
Salt and vinegar.
Ding, ding, ding.
Let's go.
That was my answer, too.
He got that one. All right, it's 3-4. Ding, ding, ding. Next flavor. Go for it. Krishna, what is it?
Buffalo?
And Keyshawn?
Barbecue.
And sour cream and onion.
And I don't like onions. I'm just gonna say onions, but I wasn't gonna say sour cream.
Ready for the next one?
Yep.
Oh, I know this one.
I don't.
Keyshawn, it's time first.
I'm ready.
What do you think it is, Keyshawn?
Barbecue?
Ding, 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 ding.
No.
What do you think it is? Keep moving.
Ding,
okay, it's Memphis barbecue. Next. Flavor.
While we're doing this, we need to be thinking of a challenge. I mean, a punishment.
Yeah, I'm thinking of
hands up.
Good job,
Leo. Momo, you go first.
I have no such thing.
Ready.
Crystal, what you think it is?
I think it's buffalo.
Why do you have a tooth in it?
What you think it is, Keisha?
I'm sticking with my
corn. Onion?
It's barbecue.
What if we just had that?
Y'all had Memphis barbecue.
Oh yeah, that did taste like barbecue.
That
dill pickle
is
good.
I need
some more
pickles. Finally. All right.
That is better.
Chip. 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 Keyshawn, you go first.
Let me smell it.
Let me smell it. What is smelling gonna do?
I think I know it. I'm ready.
Keyshawn, go first.
I'm ready.
Let's go. What do you think it is?
It's the one that being unlunchable.
Which one do you think it is?
The original.
Ding, ding, ding.
No!
Next flavor. Next flavor is a new flavor to the Pringles family.
A new flavor?
New flavor alert.
I heard this one.
It's probably Moon Jackson.
You probably heard of it. No, you haven't.
I know I haven't. And I know it's gonna be
Chip.
Nasty.
But I haven't tasted
it,
but I heard
it was late.
Chip.
Mm-hmm. Ah, this stuff's spicy. Ow. Ooh.
I'm
gonna sugar so much. Kristine, you go first. What you think it is?
Let's go. I'm ready.
Okay. What's it called?
I don't know.
Chili pepper.
Good job. Ding, ding, ding.
What? How did he get that? Chili pepper. That was a good guess. Chili pepper.
My All right. Mouth.
This next one is another new addition to the Pringles family. And this is the last of the Pringles.
I know I'm winning, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you have one.
Gotta get this right.
Oh, you got one more.
What is this? Ah, oh, it's hot.
The last is what I think I taste.
What you think you taste?
Okay,
say yeah. Kishan, right. You go first, Kishan. What do you think it is?
I think it's barbecue mixed with rat poop. Ew.
Kishan, what do you think it is?
Doritos?
Doritos? It's called Salsa Fiesta.
So I won.
So that is the end of the challenge, y'all. Put down below the fam who you think won. Team Kishan or Team Kristan? We out of here. Peace.